Hello friends, subscribe to our channel GDC and press the bell icon for more updates.
Hello friends, welcome back to all of you in your GDC YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss the Stefan reactions. So Stefan reactions was firstly given by the scientist Henry Stefan in 1925. These reactions demonstrate about the reduction of nitrile with strontium chloride and hydrogen chloride in dry ether that will correspondingly synthesized the aldehyde. So what is the reactions? Let's discuss this. These reactions involve the preparations of aldehyde RCHO from nitrile. Any nitrile can be there using tin chloride, means strontium chloride, in the presence of hydrochloric acid and quenching the resulting imenium salt. Means firstly the imenium salts form with water on hydrolysis, it will further synthesize the aldehyde. So during the synthesis ammonium chloride is produced. So how it happens? Let's discuss its mechanism. Firstly, this is our alkyl nitrile. This alkyl nitrile on reduction with hydrogen in the presence of strontium chloride and diluted HCl, that will form the imine hydrochloride. Imine hydrochloride is the intermediate product. On the hydrolysis with boiling water, this imine hydrochloride will further form aldehyde with additive product will be there ammonium chloride. So ammonium chloride here is the extra product, excretory product, while our aldehyde is the main synthesized product. Here is the one important point, that the carbon number of the alkyl cyanide will be same with the aldehyde. Means if in the alkyl cyanide your carbon number is 3, then in the aldehyde also carbon number will be 3, means carbon number will be the same. So let's take an example. This is our acetonitrile. This acetonitrile on reduction in the presence of strontium chloride with diluted HCl, it's form imine complex intermediate. This imine complex on reduction with the boiling water forms acetaldehyde. Acetaldehyde as well as another compound ammonium chloride. Now let's take another example. That was the your aliphatic nitrile. Now here is the aromatic aldehyde, your benzonitrile. This benzonitrile on reduction with strontium chloride and diluted HCl form an imine complex. This imine complex again on hydrolysis with the boiling water form benzaldehyde, as well as the side product will be there ammonium chloride. So this is the your Stefan reactions. Thank you.